The gnat and the bull. A gnat flew over the meadow with much buzzing for so small a creature and settled on the tip of one of the horns of a bull. After he had rested a short time, he made ready to fly away. But before he left, he begged the bull's pardon for having used his horn for a resting place. "You must be very glad to have me go now," he said. "It's all the same to me," replied the bull. "I did not even know you were there. We are often of greater importance in our own eyes than in the eyes of our neighbor. The smaller the mind, the greater the conceit."